The spotted sandpiper is commonly found along pond, lake, and stream edges. It can be found along the edges of mudflats, but it rarely goes to the beach. It's much more common in freshwater than salt. Like for many shorebirds, behavior is one of the best characteristics to use to identify the spotted sandpiper. It forages by walking and picking, and while it does, it's constantly bobbing its rear end. The species most commonly confused with the spotted sandpiper is the solitary sandpiper. There are a few differences in markings. On the ground, the solitary does not show white up the shoulder like a spotted. And the solitary has a bold, complete eye ring, while the spotted has a thinner, broken eye ring. In flight, only the spotted has a white stripe in the wing, and the solitary's tail is barred, while the spotted's tail is solid. There are behavioral differences, too. On the ground, the solitary does make periodic upbobs of its upper body, but it doesn't repeatedly bob its rear end the way a spotted sandpiper does.